Biofuels used to be hailed as the renewable alternative to fossil fuels, but they won't be taking over gas stations anytime soon. And that's not from a lack of trying, but a lack of breakthroughs. Let's rewind to 2005, when Congress passed the renewable fuel standard and the biofuel boom began. The RFS created mandates for U.S. biofuel production, with specific targets every year. The goal was to develop clean fuels so that the U.S. didn't have to rely as much on foreign oil. But today, those goals haven't been met, because a few things happened. International oil prices dropped, which brought gas prices down, thanks largely to the U.S. oil boom over the last decade. And that made it hard for biofuels to compete. Now most of the labs and plants dedicated to advances in biofuels have shut down. In fact, since 2013, the RFS has missed its targets every single year, leading the EPA to scale back on those targets. The RFS is still in place, and it's still a federal mandate to make biofuels. Most of that comes from corn ethanol, which isn't considered as clean as other biofuels. And since corn-rich states still benefit from these policies, they're using their political influence to keep the RFS in place.
My administration is protecting ethanol, all right?
The bottom line, there have been federal and industrial efforts to lean on renewable fuel sources, but without a cheap enough option, biofuels may never outcompete fossil fuels.